part of my health journey has been this realization of gratitude that my body has protected me my whole life. My body has served me my whole life. My body is functioning. It has blessings and privileges that many people don't get to enjoy in our lives. And those things are so much more precious and more valuable than this fluctuating scale that society tries to tell us about what our bodies are worth based on what they look like.